So I thought I'd probably better record a little greeting in the case of an untimely death on my part. I mean, not that death at any time isn't untimely.
This time travel thing that we're going to try and pull off tomorrow, it's got me scratching my head about the survivability of our home. That's the thing. And again, that's the hero gig. Part of the journey is the end. What am I even tripping for? Everything's going to work out exactly the way it's supposed to. I love you 3,000.
Loving and fighting, accusing and denying. I can't imagine a world with you gone. The joy and the chaos, the demons were made up. I'd be so lost if you left me alone.
I will miss you, Tom.
Yourself in the bathroom, lying on the floor when I break through. I pull you in to feel your heartbeat. Can you hear me screaming, please don't leave me? Hold on, I still want you.
I'm so sorry.
Baba.
Come back, I still need you.
I'm sorry.
Let me take your hand, I'll make you right. I swear to love you all my life. Hold on, I still need you.
I just really miss him.
Long in this highway, you silent.
Everywhere I go,
driving a nightmare,
I see his face.
Escape from, helplessly praying, the light isn't fading. Hiding the shock and the chill in my bones. They took you away on the table. I pace back and forth as you lay still. They pull you in to feel your heartbeat. Can you hear me screaming, please don't leave me? Hold on,
no.
I still want
no.
you.
No!
I'm not ready.
No one ever is.
Come back.
We don't get to choose our time. Death is what gives life meaning. To know your days are not. Your time is short.
I just feel you.
I just feel you.
The war's over, Steve. We can go home. Imagine it.
I still need you.